This is the life-saving equipment we're talking about. The World Health Organization said healthcare workers caring for COVID patients should wear a gown, gloves, face mask, and eye protection. This factory in Bolton makes the protective fabric needed to make specialist PPE gowns and masks. So here they've bought their own PPE. This surgery on Merseyside is in a COVID hotspot.
Your breathing's obviously up, okay, you look tired. Whenever you start, you get more short of breath.
I'm fine, eh?
Okay, fine.
So the last 2 days has been
yeah.
A lot worse.
Right, I think we would have to assume you've got coronavirus.
What happens now then?
I think we are best off transferring you up to Arrow.
Didn't really
want to
go anywhere near
you. You're going to need things like a chest x-ray and that kind of thing. Unfortunately, with this being a primary care hub, it's not available in here.
The government says health workers in a GP surgery only need a plastic apron and a basic surgical mask. But doctors here don't believe that.